I wanted to share with you the names of the committee people who were being kindly thanked by Wesley Hogan. Dr. Toby Graham, who is seated right here and has doubled in brass as a UGA representative, myself, and David Ingbertson, who runs a bookstore in Mississippi and is sort of stuck there because it's a one-man operation, so he couldn't come, and Dr. Jerry Ward, who is for the second time having to abandon his home in New Orleans because of the hurricanes. He lost everything the first time, the books, the computers, the works. Finally got it all back together, and here it comes again. So we wish him the best and understand that he can't be with us today. But all of these four people were active in making these decisions. And they worked hard with such excellent works. Okay, I wanted also to let you know that Joseph Crespino won the McLemore Prize from the Mississippi Historical Society 2008, the nonfiction award from Mississippi Institute of Arts and Letters, which I think is impressive considering the controversial nature of what he wrote. I think that it's wonderful that Mississippi is honoring him not with one but two awards, and that we were able to honor him with the Lillian Smith Award. Okay, and wonderful work about the SNCC people. I loved it.
I just have one other, first an acknowledgement. Margaret S. Hale, who's sitting over here, is helps to staff the awards and does so much of the things that are required to make this possible, as well as Vivian Lindbergh at the University of Georgia. So following the program, you have the opportunity to acquire these wonderful works for yourselves and get them signed by the authors just outside the doors here. So I hope you will take advantage of that opportunity. And I thank you all again for being here for the awards program, and join us again next year. Thank you very much.
Better, much better.